All solution have lower water potential than pure water. This is achieved due to the dissolving of solutes is called solute potential. It is represented as psi s. It means the potential which is due to the dissolve of solutes in the solution. Here it is always negative, always negative. Psi s is equivalent to always negative. But when it is less, when it is very less or reduced, it become positive. It become positive.